Hey YouTube, it's iPhone Mastermind, and today I'm going to be doing a Cydia tweak review on a tweak called Motion, and it does cost $1 in Cydia, and you will need to be jailbroken to have this tweak, so if you're not sure how to jailbreak, go ahead and click on the annotation right there on the screen. And what this tweak does is it makes your springboard go all crazy and all your icons just doing all these different things. So now I'm going to show you exactly what it does. Alright, so there you can see they're flipping, they're bouncing, they're skewing, they're rotating, they're getting bigger and smaller, all those kind of different things. So that makes your springboard pretty crazy. And usually they're going faster than this, they're actually going kind of slow right now. But this is called Motion. I'm just going to show you the settings, some things you can change. Say you don't want them rotating, scaling, skewing, flipping, jumping, or going transparent. You can turn those options off. I'm just going to keep them all on, however. And you can turn on waves. So I'm going to turn those on and you will see what they do. And what simultaneous does, if you have that on, I'm going to keep that off, however, is it allows an icon to do multiple animation options at once. And if that's off, they can only do one at a time. So I'm going to go back, and you can see right from the start, they're doing a wave from the bottom left corner to the top right corner, and they will continue to do their scaling and transparenting and skewing and flipping and whatever else they do. And you can still tap on the icons as they're doing this, so I'm going to wait for another icon to go big. So I'm going to go into iTunes, see it works. And this is called Motion. It's $1 in Cydia, and it is available for, or it is compatible with iOS 4 and iOS 5. And hopefully in the future they'll add more animation options, and hopefully they'll add the option for it to, or they'll make it so that it goes a little bit faster, because right now it takes a few seconds for it to actually start up, as you can see. And maybe in the future they'll also add an option to make the labels for the icons go as well. And as you can see, they just stay in the same place. So this is called Motion in Cydia, $4, compatible with iOS 4 and iOS 5. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to give it a like. And if you want to comment on this tweak or questions or suggestions or whatever, go ahead and comment on this video. And for more tweak reviews along with app reviews, Apple news, and jailbreak news, go ahead and subscribe. So once again, I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.